What is up, this is SynClaiR the Wolf. I would like to welcome you to Dress to Kill Volume 3, Tekken Tag Tournament 2. Right? It's going to be another Tekken Tag 2 session, right? Alright. Yep, got my Bruce Custom, got 80 Gordo, got Kazuya, got the small ones you see in the bottom, got Raven and Lee. There's Armor King and Heihachi. Alright, so without further ado, let's get right into it. Dress to Kill Volume 3, Tekken Tag Tournament 2 on PS3. Tekken Tag Tournament 2 on PS3. Alright. So I'm in here, right? I see all these lobbies, right? 4-bar, 3-bar, 2-bar, 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 another 2-bar, and guess who it is? It's Lead Blast 1. Yeah, Spanish-speaking player, that fraud, that garbage fraud. Now, notice that all the other, let's see, you get mostly 2 bars, we have 1 3-bar, 1 4-bar lobby. Which one do you think I'm going to join? And notice how he's the only one in his own lobby. Nobody wants to play against him. Because they know he's trash. They know he's a fraud. I joined TastetheSwagg's lobby. Alright, so my Bruce and Armor King going up against Steve and Brian.
You're going down. Round one.
I'm sure I'll block that. This is what I'm talking about, man. This crap's so laggy. I'm so damn laggy, man. This is ridiculous. Oh my freaking hell. This lag and fraudulent crap. All this idiot does is lag switch and button bash. This laggy crap. This guy sucks, man. Lagged the entire match. This idiot lagged the whole match. I want Captain Poobers. Laggy as hell, man. Okay.
Man, come on, man. This is what I'm talking about, man. Lagging idiots like this. And you can tell by his play style, he's not good. I'm getting tired of that, man. I can hardly move. Hardly freaking move, man. Gosh, man, this is what I'm talking about, man. Got fake crap. Gosh, this guy sucks. This dude's a lagging idiot. Block that. Golf jazz frog. Here we go, lag switching again. Sorry ass clown. Stupid ass. Bruce and Eddie win. Sweet revenge. Alright, Captain Frugals. Bring it. Garbage clown.
Round one. Fight!
Uh-oh, mine's switching again. Now I switch it down to a 2. All this idiot knows how to do is lag switch and button mash. Stupid ass. Lagged it again. I'm blocked there. Punk! Bruce and Kazuya win. Garbage ass fraud. Wolf did expose both of those lag and cheating frauds. Both TastetheSwagg and Captain Fubu. Both of those jackasses got exposed. Yeah. So I'm gonna play some Ghost Battle now with Bruce and Armor King. Yeah. Bruce, sir. I had the audacity to lag switch.
Armor King.
All right. This was a really good session. I'm really satisfied by
Get
this.
Ready for the next blast.
I whooped Captain Fugles and I whooped TastetheSwagg. Exposed both of them for being the frauds that they are.
You're going down.
I mean, they were lagging the matches and still lost. Boom! Get crushed. This is one of my favorite stages in the game. Dr. Vostanovich. One of the most annoying characters in the game, if not the most annoying.
Thank you.
not cool. How about let's go out there with the youngers? Make shit over and chew on them. Let's go. By the way, if you haven't already, be sure to check out the trailer for Tekken Bloodline. Okay, it's a series coming to Netflix, a Tekken anime series. I'm hoping Bruce ends up in it. That's what I'm hoping for. Alright. Back to you. Bruce Lee. Armor King. Kill him, blow. Bruce Lee. Another Bruce Lee. Killing blow. Alright, this is SynClaiR the Wolf. Be sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. This has been Dressed to Kill Volume 3.